gentlemen, the 54th commencement for the University of California, Irvine is assembled. Please rise and join Jason Martin Sanchez, undergraduate student here at UCI, in singing the national anthem.
So proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Thank you, Jason. Thank you. Folks, please be seated. And good morning, and what a good morning it is. I am Chancellor Howard Gilman, and on behalf of the entire faculty of the University of California, Irvine, welcome to the commencement ceremony for the Donald Bren School of Information and Computer Sciences. Joining me today on the platform are the following chief academic and administrative officers of the university and other participants in the ceremony. When I call your name, I'd like you to stand and remain standing. Audience, please hold your applause until the end, and then we will recognize the platform party as a group. Starting on my right, Professor Chen Li, Baccalaureate Candidates Marshal. Pooja Lohia, UCI Alumni Association Class of 2002, Mace Marshal. Francis Leslie, Vice Provost for Graduate Education and Dean of the Graduate Division. Marios Papiathamio, Dean of the Donald Bren School of Information and Computer Sciences. Our featured speaker, Luann Boyd, founding faculty and assistant professor of computer science in the Fowler School of Engineering at Chapman University. Edgar Dormitorio, interim vice chancellor of student affairs. Our student speaker, David Kwan, baccalaureate candidate, Donald Bren School of Information and Computer Sciences. Michael Denon, Vice Provost for Teaching and Learning and Dean, Division of Undergraduate Education. Brian Hervey, Vice Chancellor, University Advancement and Alumni Relations. Professor Sandy Irani, the University Marshal. Professor Constance Steinkuhler, the Master's Marshal. And Professor Rich Pattis, the Platform Party Marshal. I also wish to acknowledge the presence on the platform of the distinguished faculty of the school. Will the faculty please rise as well? Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in recognizing the platform party. Good job, everybody. Thank you, Ben. Okay, now you can sit. Please be seated. So, graduates, what a tremendous day. Consider all those years, dreaming, aspiring, planning, so many long days and late nights, the setbacks that were survived, pushed through a long journey, a very high mountaintop, and here you are. Take a moment to appreciate the magnitude of the accomplishment. On behalf of the entire UCI community, I offer you my most heartfelt congratulations. Now, in the course of time, you're going to be reflecting on different aspects of the years that you spent at UCI. Of course, the time you spent with friends, the setbacks that you pushed through, The classes, professors, and experiences that you had that hopefully helped you better understand important questions, or that deepened your sense of purpose, or that triggered new passions. You'll remember having the best mascot of any college or university in the United States. Overnights at the Gateway Center, boba on Ring Road. There's gonna be a lot of memories. But even after you leave our classrooms and say farewell to your professors, I hope you'll continue to carry inside of you the lingering essence of this world of inquiry and discovery. Because while college is about many things, the reason why we build great universities and then invite tremendous students to join us is for one main reason, and that is the pursuit of knowledge. And so when I say that I hope you will carry with you the lingering essence of this institution, what I mean by that simply is, I hope you will continue to care about the pursuit of truth. And I say this because in our society, truth is under assault on many fronts. Politicians and their allies try to delegitimize or marginalize independent truth tellers or dismiss inconvenient facts. Science itself is under attack on matters that are of vital importance to our community and our world, on issues like global climate change or the efficacy of vaccines. We also live at a time when too many people trap themselves in social media echo chambers devoted to flattering your existing opinions, but also to shielding you from information or ideas that may challenge your points of view. We see many people in politics engaging in a kind of tribalism that privileges conformity to groupthink over independent thought. And so we need you to care about the truth, even when it is inconvenient to your own cherished views. Because free societies can only exist when enough people really care about what's real, and when there is disagreement, are willing to engage in fair debate and discussion. And so please, stand for the truth and defend the truth tellers, the journalists, the judges, the scientists, anyone you consider an intelligent and educated commentator. Don't defend them uncritically. Rather, take what you've learned about how to assess strong and weak claims and be an ally to anyone who is trying to shed light and expose falsehood. And in particular, be on guard against the dogmatists, the ideologues, and the extremists who believe they're entitled to say anything merely to advance their own cause. One way for you to demonstrate your ongoing commitment to the pursuit of truth is to try whenever possible to settle differences with your fellow human beings, as we do here when we are at our best. That is, by offering relationships of mutual respect, by exhibiting a willingness to listen to others, by responding to disagreement with better arguments and evidence, by accepting differences of opinion as legitimate and not a reason to declare someone an enemy, and when appropriate, by being willing to admit that you were wrong. It is my sincere hope that you will think of UCI as having cultivated and enriched your mind and spirit, as having prepared you for your ongoing development as a free and educated human being, and as having empowered you to push the world a little more toward the light. Because as you know, the great motto of the University of California is fiat lux, let there be light. You are the light and the hope of the world. We are hopeful for the future because we know that we can count on you. And so once again, congratulations on your tremendous accomplishment. Interim Vice Chancellor Dormitorio, please come forward to introduce our student speaker.
Thank you, Chancellor Gilman. I'm pleased to introduce our student speaker this morning, David Kwan. Yeah, all right. David Kwan transferred from Santa Monica College to UCI to major in computer science with a specialization in systems and software. And during his time at UCI, he has been dedicated to mentoring and helping others. As part of an initiative to raise awareness for internet security, David conducted a seminar titled Cybersecurity and Its Importance in Today's World. He also created a nonprofit online tutoring program that helped high school students prepare for their AP exams. During his first hackathon, David and his team's cyberbullying awareness app was awarded the Best Community Awareness Hack. David also served as vice president of the Korean American Student Association and was an active board member of Phi Theta Kappa Honor Society. After graduation, David will be doing software engineering at the Taco Bell headquarters in Irvine. Please welcome David Kwan.
Thank you, Chancellor Gilman, and thank you, Interim Vice Chancellor Dormitorio. Good morning, friends, family, ICS faculty members, and of course, good morning to the class of 2019. Today is the culmination of a very special journey, a journey that started on our very first day of class, had endless nights of no sleeping, so much hard work, but it's finally paying off. We have done it. We're graduating. Congratulations on this phenomenal achievement. And with Father's Day just around the corner, I've been thinking about family a lot, and I just want to give a huge shout out to my family, who's sitting right there in section 120. I got their tickets, so. I wouldn't be where I am right now without your love and support. So thank you so much for that, and I really love you. So many things happened these past 4 years, and it is just truly amazing to see how much we have grown. Let's go back in time and think about our very first ICS class, our very first ICS assignment. For most of us, it was to write a simple Hello World program. I remember carrying my heavy Windows laptop, opening it, typing print Hello World, compiling it, running it, and seeing those words output on my computer screen. And I was just truly amazed by what I had just done. I showed it to all my friends and family, and funny enough, everyone had the same reaction. Oh, that's good for you, man. Good for you. But and yeah, although looking back, it wasn't necessarily a big accomplishment. It felt like one at the time. Seeing your first program compile gave you a true sense of confidence and fulfillment, a sense that you could do just about anything you want to do. These feelings stuck with us as we moved on to our second, third, and fourth year. Classes got harder, deadlines got stricter, projects got way more complex. But we stepped things up, we worked harder and never gave up, and that's what really matters. And along the way, a lot of great things outside the classroom also happened. We made lifelong friendships, some of us got industry experience, some of us found passion in research, some of us did both, and we really stepped things up. We worked harder to quickly balance all these responsibilities in order to achieve our main goal, which is graduating. And now that we're graduating, in a way it feels like the very first Hello World assignment we had, except that now we're saying hello to the real world. And it feels like it was so long ago that we started this program that some of us might have even forgotten why we even majored in ICS in the first place. I believe that the reason why we majored in ICS was because we knew that by learning the necessary skills and tools, we would be able to build amazing, revolutionary new things. And now we got to a point where we have learned those skills. So we really have to go out there and chase our goals. We all have different goals, and we're all gonna take different paths to achieve those goals. But I can tell you confidently that no matter which path we take, we will do amazing things, because we all have three amazing qualities that are just part of who we are. First quality, we are intuitive. We have a natural intuitive sense to quickly interpret and learn new information. This is why we're good at coming up with solutions to any problem. We're good at putting A and B together to make these work. Second quality, we're confident. We're confident in our skills and in our ability to learn new skills. We're good at basically solving any problem working so hard, and we're part of an industry that constantly keeps changing to meet crazy new demands, so we cannot be afraid to take on any new challenge. As you guys all know, like Professor Klefstad says, just say yes. Next and last quality, we are supportive. We're part of a supportive group of people that like to learn and help those who want to learn. I'm really grateful to be able to say that whenever I needed help and I reached out for help, I found help. Through classrooms, ICS labs, online platforms like Piazza or Canvas, we're there for each other, and it's really the reason why we're able to work together and overcome any obstacles. So intuitive, confident, and supportive, or ICS. Three special qualities, among many others, that we're really lucky to have. Let us not only keep these three qualities in mind, but also make good use of them. We didn't come to UCI just to learn how to program. We came to UCI to learn how to build a future. We're getting degrees in a field that is truly the closest thing to magic right now. We have the power to really impact our society in endless positive ways. So don't just download the latest app or software, go make it. Don't just wait for things to come to you, go out there and get it. After all, we're ICS. So one last time, congratulations to the class of 2019, and best of luck on all your future endeavors. Thank you.
Thank you, David. Now, it is with great pleasure that I introduce today's commencement speaker, Luann Boyd. Luann Boyd is founding faculty and assistant professor of computer science in the Fowler School of Engineering at Chapman University. Dr. Boyd's research interests center around the design, development, and evaluation of accessible technologies to support neurodiverse populations. Her current projects investigate and utilize theories of neuroscience to design technical accommodations for people with sensory perceptual impairments. Specific projects under investigation include the development of technologies to increase the accessibility of social information for people with autism, ADHD, anxiety, and/or dyslexia. Previously, Dr. Boyd was an autism coordinator for the Northeast Orange County Special Education Local Plan Area in the Fullerton, Buena Park, Alhambra, and Lowell school districts. She received her PhD in informatics from UC Irvine, studying under the direction of Professor Gillian Hayes. As a PhD student, she received the 2017 Fred Tong Endowed Graduate Award. She also holds an MA in psychology from Towson University and a BA in psychology from Washington University in St. Louis. Please join me in welcoming Luann Boyd.
Thank you, Dean Marios, and good morning, faculty, friends, and family. It is an honor to be standing here with you today to celebrate the graduating class of 2019. It was just a year ago I sat where you are now as a graduating anteater for ICS, and it feels so good to be back home. I call ICS my home because this is the place where I earned my PhD, along with my indispensable peers, supportive staff, and world-class faculty. I think Dean Marios may have asked me here today, because I'm a recent graduate in ICS, a woman in STEM, and a researcher using VR and AR to support social connectedness for people with autism. Or he could have asked me here today because I'm an assistant computer science professor and a founding faculty member of the Fowler School of Engineering at Chapman. But I think he asked me here because of my silver hair. You see, ICS and I have something in common. We both finally made it to 50. 50 years is gilded with more than silver. It is also the golden anniversary of ICS. For those friends and family who are still wondering what ICS stands for, it is Information and Computer Sciences. And this is the best degree to have right now because it covers fields from business information management to computer game science and everything in between. These are the fields that will shape our future. Looking back at the 50 years of ICS, we have much to celebrate, from our early contributions to the protocols that defined the early internet, to introducing the term deep learning, and having that evolve into the cutting-edge AI of our biomedical research today. The potential of the school and its graduates is limitless. Turning 50 for me came with silver hair. This is a symbol of wisdom that conveniently sprouted right as I completed my PhD. See, I was a non-traditional student. This is politically correct for old person. Having been in my last career for over 2 decades, I knew it was time to embrace technology. I knew at age 45 that if I were going to have the greatest impact on helping others, I needed to go back to school. So with this mindset of lifelong learning, it's important for all of us to engage in this because technology is ever evolving and ever changing. We will need to continually iterate to meet the respond and respond to the needs of our changing worlds. That is why our intellectual home here at IECS has taught us to innovate. Innovation is to make change in something established, especially by introducing new methods, ideas, or products. So our degrees will get us jobs in places that need change. We will need to push boundaries to make improvements. And sometimes we will need to stand up when this change is not welcomed. I have found in my first year away from my ICS home that I need to stand up for change so often, I've learned to wear comfortable shoes. I've also learned at ICS that it's important to embrace diversity. It improves the innovation process. We see this exemplified in our UCI home by our first generation college graduates, our international students, and our non-traditional students, and more. Here we have a variety of courses that sends a signal that this is a safe space to grow without having to conform to a perceived norm. Now, as graduates of ICS, you have been given the tools to grow. With your technical skills and your reflexive focus on inclusivity, now that you leave our school, you have the power to connect worlds. The knowledge and the experience and the relationships that you have gained over the course of gaining your degree here now lives inside you. Today, you will receive a piece of paper that symbolizes this accomplishment. This piece of paper, this degree, is a good reminder of all that you have gained and can never lose. I know this from personal experience. My move to California in my 30s was precipitated by a house fire. My apartment burned to the ground in the middle of the night. Everyone was fine, but after the fire, I realized I only had a few things. I had the clothes on my back, I had the dishes saved by my dishwasher, and I had a file cabinet that held my degree, my paper degree, as well as folders that represented my life's work. So as I reflected on my situation, by looking at that piece of paper, I realized I still had my degree. I had something I could build on. Looking at those folders, I knew I still had my work to continue. I still had my dishes, so I want you to know it's important to sometimes, not always, put the dishes away. And mostly, with just the clothes on my back and knowing this could have been far worse, I am very grateful that I always wear pajamas. So with those few items and a quick shopping spree, I made my new home in California. And over these 20 years, I've realized that home is where you have shared values with the people around you. Home is a sacred place. As a university, our campus is our home, where we are protected so that we can focus on our goals. We all come together with the shared value of education and the pursuit of knowledge and its utility in the world. Truth and knowledge will not always be shared values of everyone once you leave home. So, today, you've earned an academic degree, signifying that you have reached a level of attainment to be your own agent for change. I assure you, you will have ample opportunity to use this agency to address complex global problems. You will define the future. Just a year ago, I sat where you are now, and now I stand up here congratulating all of you. As you walk across the stage and commence, I ask you to stay connected as ICS alumni. Give back so others can continue to grow. And know that you can always come back home. Congratulations, class of 2019.
Thank you so much, Luann, for sharing those words with our graduates. Now it is time to begin the process of recognizing those we have come to honor today. Dean Francis Leslie of the Graduate Division, please present the candidates for the degree of Master of Science and Master of Computer Science from the Donald Bren School of Information and Computer Sciences.
Will the candidates for the degree of Master of Science and Master of Computer Science from the Donald Bren School of Information and Computer Sciences please rise? Chancellor Gilman, I present the candidates for the degree of Master of Science and Master of Computer Science from the Donald Bren School of Information and Computer Sciences.
With the authority vested in me by the Regents of the University of California, I confer upon you the degree for which you have been recommended by your faculty, admitting to you all of the rights, responsibilities, and privileges that pertain to that degree, in testimony whereof you will receive a diploma of the university. Congratulations, new master's degree holders. Dean Papathimiou, please come forward to congratulate the recipients from the Donald Bren School of Information and Computer Sciences.
We now come to the part of the ceremony when the graduates are recognized as they cross the stage. As graduates exit the stage, they will receive a gift from the UCI Alumni Association to welcome them into the Anteater alumni family. This is going to be a long process. We have almost 1,000 students graduating today. I'm rounding up by only a tiny bit, however. So be patient. We're continuing this tradition at the request of the students, whom we honor today. Associate Dean Meenakshi Sundaram and Professors Kay and Navarro, please join me in recognizing the graduates from the Donald Bren School of Information and Computer Sciences. New masters, please come forward to be recognized.
Christine Wang.
Jiawei Chang.
Yuting Liu.
Yihui Ho.
Suqi Lin.
Lin Lin.
Ding Yang Li.
Stephen Wang.
Yiwei Ji.
Malcolm Liu.
Sasha Robbins.
Chu Ching Ho.
Yu Chen Chu.
Ling Ling Hu.
Zihan Zhao.
Xin Zhang.
Nathan Kruger.
Minghei Zhang.
Pu Chen.
Jim Li.
Yi Lan.
Ali Nikparsa.
Xior Shang Wu.
Qing Tang.
Lawrence Luo.
Koshin Wang.
Ubi Sheikh Mongla.
Uprajita Marate.
Melissis Utak.
Vishal Sharma.
Arpita Hudhar.
Shivani Inamdar.
Archana Senthilk Umar.
Niall Hanoff.
Meena Devi Murali Kumar.
Hussam Young.
Aditya Sherinivasan.
J.B. Lanier.
Samia Shafiq.
Muntaha Samad.
Hee-Jong Han.
Fujia Luo.
Rushab Shah.
Victor Shao.
Pooja Trivedi.
Arundhati Sawarat.
Jamshir Gurabian.
Swapna Deshpandai.
Rahil Shah.
Uktarsha Ganla.
Adnan Qureshi.
Saloni Kazgiwala.
Aziz Mahmood.
Pratik Singh.
Nishant Punyamurthy.
Chirag Chowdhury.
Anirudh Raichuri.
Gagan Kanijo.
Hersha Nudimpali.
Tushar Kulkarni.
Jingbin Chu.
Avinash Aita.
Kanika Bajal.
Akshay Bapat.
Unanta Krishnan Pushpendran.
Kevin Choi.
Ubishek Jindal. Naila Alhassoun. That concludes the presentation of master's degrees from the Donald Bren School of Information and Computer Sciences.
Congratulations to all our new master's degree holders. Dean Papathimiou, please present the candidates for the degree of Bachelor of Science from the Donald Bren School of Information and Computer Sciences.
Will the candidates for the degree of Bachelor of Science from the Donald Bren School of Information and Computer Sciences please rise and remain standing? Chancellor Gilman, I present the candidates for the degree of Bachelor of Science.
With the authority vested in me by the Regents of the University of California, I confer upon you the degree for which you have been recommended by your faculty, admitting you all the rights, privileges, and responsibilities which pertain to that degree, in testimony whereof you will receive a diploma of the university. Congratulations, you just right now graduated from UC Irvine. And now, new bachelors, I invite you to take part in a time-honored academic tradition. Since the days long ago when students were first identified by the caps and gowns that they wore, those who had not yet earned a degree wore the tassel on the right side of the mortarboard. When the degree was conferred, the scholar moved the tassel to the left and joined a select company. And so, following that academic tradition and in recognition of your new status, bachelors, turn your tassels. Good job.
Bachelor's degree recipients, please be seated. My congratulations to you and your families. Associate Dean Meenakshi Sundaram and Professors Kay and Navarro, please join me in recognizing the graduates from the Donald Bren School of Information and Computer Sciences. Bachelors, please come forward.
David Kwan. Zhenhe Liu. Hanyang Chen. Tyron Song.
Hafsa Lukhani.
Erjiang Guo.
Rex Gao.
Richard Lai.
Ki-hoon Kim.
Yu-wei Tiffany Tseng.
Alec Jackson.
Jae-ning Chen.
Si-yue Wang.
Julia Rebecca Medina Maureen.
Sui-ting Young.
Demetrius Foster.
Lucas Argueza.
Caitlin Elena Reyes.
Yatman Wong.
Winona Lisualo.
Brenda Rendon Navis.
Rianne Advincula.
Rosalba Rodriguez.
Tyler Vu.
Allison Bennett.
Caitlin Fong.
Evangeline Wong.
Kimberly Montenegro Andrade.
Catherine Kelly Hunsinger.
Aditya Kupula.
Janelle Guardado Mendez.
Bryson Cotillo.
Alan Maor.
Aaron Chin.
David Sianov.
Brandon Tran Cao.
Chi Chen.
Kanchi Aswani.
Lin Yu Wang.
Audrey Yi.
Jonathan Ramirez.
Kim Kim Horace.
Christopher Ayuso.
Derek Serrano.
David Kang.
Cynthia Aguilar.
William Lyles.
Julian Sotano.
Matthew Jimenez.
Xiaopan Yi.
Glory Huynh.
Dylan Lee.
Nan Yang.
Andre Lee.
Yifan Jian.
Timothy Kim.
Yue Zhang.
Hanara Hyun.
Dylan Muradpour.
Kevin Azad.
Roderick Cormier.
Ryan Malden.
Travis Abshire.
Jason Wren.
Alex Tran.
Omkar Kawade.
Nathan Sue.
Edwin Lopez.
Shailene Kanji.
Runqian Zhang.
Joseph Deming Hao.
Yu Hang Lee.
Jia Yao.
Shan Wei Lin.
Li Jun Ma.
Flora Chang.
Xiao Hei.
Xin Jin Xie.
Patrick Pham.
Brennan Tracy.
Philip C. Fong.
Brent Fred Rizzi.
Jessica Ho.
Daniel Bark.
Jason Padilla.
Sarah Rich.
Anthony Vuong.
Simric Manandar.
Nicholas Chian.
Jimmy Cao.
Jackie Xiang.
James Nguyen.
Marcus Antonio Avila.
Raymond Lee.
Ara Matthew Galizian.
Rex Zhu.
Daniel Martirosi.
Kung Tiet.
Nigel Pierce.
Gevor Gabrielan.
JJ Su.
Kenny Matsudo.
Sherby Wang.
Michael Kai.
Kevin Lee.
Calvin Louis.
Alejandro Perez.
Jeffrey Pham.
Elton Sheree.
Vincent Tran.
Chanun Sumpun Paisan.
Armin Gotub.
Benedict Makogu.
Sunbom Lee.
Rodolfo Serna.
Alex Ramirez.
Damian Hee.
Sid Kassat.
Anthony Choi.
Apurva Jakanwal.
Ami Patel.
Michael Pare.
Rochelle Yuan.
Paul Badalian.
Richmond Raimondo.
Adit Panchal.
Mai Lin Huynh.
Jasraj Singh Kochner.
Sirjan Pasqual.
Andrew Penn.
Vincent Pham.
Jake Fulton.
Lee Chang Shu.
Matthew Sparks.
Samir Ali Shawush.
Kasim Shahre.
Arthur Tan.
Basit Sheikh.
Jessica Wong.
Roe Ovadia.
Pontea Shirazi.
Sophia Ruzak.
Johanna Tania Yapur.
Sarah Singletary.
Brian Nguyen.
Joshua Lopez.
Anki Shu.
Joseph Barbosa.
Marcos Lopez.
Kayana Zaza Medina.
Darren Sheffrudin.
Hui Fem.
Jan Christian.
Narek Avagyan.
Billy C. Marmata.
Jason Dong.
Dayu Wu.
Hoang Vu Nguyen.
Patrick Tran.
An Lee.
Fikun Truan.
Will Trin.
Geraldine Eliezer.
San Lee.
Nina Ye.
Hui Nguyen.
Katrina Dang.
Lock Nguyen.
Joseph Young.
Edward Locke.
Hoang Nguyen.
Gregory McMillan.
Ethan Nguyen.
Jonathan Juarez.
Eric Tran.
Brian Slaughter.
Kaneshram Chakalingam.
Raymond Yang.
Andre Aquilaire.
Emery Valencia.
Vatsal Rustagi.
Michael M.
Disha Jugtup.
Jose Angel Vargas.
Anshul Singhal.
Jacob Lewis.
Vishnu Manivanan.
Jacqueline Dugdigian.
Zoish Pitawala.
Brian Fulham.
Prachi Atavale.
Joe Fisher.
Alvin Yin.
Clint Blatchford.
Derek Chan.
Yuan Jia.
John Reyes.
Lillian Huang.
Stephen Abraham.
Jianwei Liu.
Robert MacArthur.
Yi Wang.
Suifang Shu.
Sibo Wang.
Gilnara Gregorian.
Damon Lee.
Dylan Rainbow.
Yang Cao.
Patrick Han.
Ji Liang Ni.
Zachary Wong.
Yu Fei Wang.
Darren Lum.
Kai Yan.
Chen Mo.
Zi Yang Chen.
Zihua Zhang.
Yu Zheng.
Chang Kai Yuan.
Sheng Chuan Ni.
Simon Chen.
Yuran Yang.
Yuanqing Fan.
Xiaomin Li.
Bowen Deng.
Bolin Chen.
Hanyu Shou.
Weihan Henry Chen.
Xiyang Fang.
Rocky Zhang.
Shuzhan Xie.
Anyi Chen.
Sean Lee.
Xiaohui Zhang.
Zikan Lee.
Ling Jin.
Brandon Leon.
Yuki Ma.
Tyler Valdivieso.
Andy Chow.
James Ostergaard.
Felix Fung.
Freddy Zenteno.
Ryan Gabriel Gutierrez Apolinar.
Gabriel Lopes.
Anthony Chung.
Daniel Tran.
Gage Molitor.
Yan Zhang.
Eugene Chumakov.
Nicholas Saba.
Lena Lee.
Daniel Rios.
Annie Song.
Jacqueline Grace Trong.
Vesper Wang.
Zachary Little.
Amin Ferdosian.
Takaya Tatiyavaram.
Ramon Garcia.
Joseph Alviso.
Lindsay Whistler.
Matthew Morales.
Claudia Cota.
Fernando Perez.
Carlos Cortez.
Angel Mondragon.
Parker Scott.
Ban Tien.
Luis Escobar.
Aldo Gonzalez.
Matthew Alexander Sanchez.
Tong Nguyen.
Kyle Hefner.
Sami Imran.
Derek Vong.
Mary Latif.
Preston Triu.
Ryan Young.
Ethan Chang.
Liping Lin.
Raymond King.
Brian Huang.
Andrew Smith.
Ryan Fong.
Dane Conboy.
Nicholas Michael Rosescu.
Stephanie Fung.
Kevin Louis Maxion.
Catherine C.
Christina Nguyen.
Melissa Jang.
Mark Yu.
Colin Hare.
Ni Lam.
Sharon Mai.
Randy Lim.
Sunaina Kumar.
Stacy Yin.
Patrick Meng.
Diyue Gu.
Jeffrey Garman.
Tiffany Tran.
Mark Tran.
Sweta Sampath.
Shannon Juiceman.
Samantha Guo.
Giorgio Christodoulou.
Edwin Juani Montes.
Rodrigo Alonso Erquiaga.
Cynthia Gonzalez.
Whitney Tran.
Leon Luong.
Simon Sui.
William Yam.
Sean Victory.
Jing Lee.
David Brown.
Tony Quach.
Samantha Rollins.
Zhihui Guo.
Iman Katen.
Shuangyang Wu.
Yiming Huang.
Go ahead.
Yukong Wang.
Taylor Nielsen.
Get to the mark.
Craig Chiang.
Lauren Kramer.
Horen Kang.
Nessa Scott.
Jason Huynh.
Rutaba Khan.
Edwin Lee.
Roxy Sheikh.
Vivian Oi.
Dominique Veracruz.
Michelle Lee.
Princess Pancubit.
Helen Quach.
Jacqueline Nguyen.
Sabrina Will.
Kristen DeVore.
Jeffrey Lee Yee.
Stephanie Tam.
Jackie Lee.
Logan Graham.
Junji Guan.
Christine Joy Soberano.
Stephen Lay.
Ajalin Asforni.
Oliver Lee.
Kirsten Cassidy.
Lin Hao Long.
Trevor Din.
Lee Swan.
Kimberly Marlene Flores.
Tyler Vo.
Yaneli Estrada.
Mohammed Sanjak.
Joseph Bustamante.
Michelle Chu.
Noe Dorado.
Isaiah Vita.
Cesar Venegas.
Alexander Zarate.
Gabriela Ruvalcaba.
Amish Matur.
Ibrahim Asab.
Janaim J. Jable.
Jonathan G.
Matthew Javier.
Anthony Ha.
Dimple Jetani.
Grant Hirahara.
Go ahead.
Chi Nguyen.
Andy Lee.
Nidhi Velanki.
Joseph Bao Tran.
Shen Wang.
Jeremy Neil Yeva.
Yulung Gao.
Marco Sendejas.
Drongia Shen.
Kaiga Wong.
Kim Wang.
Mariko Mizuhara.
Jose Yanez Lopez.
Su Ling Wang.
Sahyun Kim.
Danny Lee.
Cindy Ung.
Brad De La Cruz.
Danny Nguyen.
Joshua Arkilevich.
Jonathan Reismuller.
Hayden Lambing.
Martin Alvarez Lopez.
Darachan Helm.
Gael Bao. Christopher Montazer.
Ignacio Emesqua.
Joshua Yoles.
Tone Tran.
Tyler Hua.
James Tran.
Edgar Ontiveros.
Edward Kim.
Vincent Nguyen.
Mitsuru Otsuka.
Christopher Bond.
Alan Nguyen.
Nicholas Frankie.
Justin Nguyen.
Farid Shala.
Stephen Wang.
Cameron Baluch.
Ken Man Wei Liu.
Max Robbins.
Henry Zhang.
Cody Han.
Julia Lau.
Max Robbins. Max is first.
Matthew Vu.
Kenny Nguyen.
Alfredo Gaitan.
Richie Poon.
Zachary Cloutier.
Anthony Buzan.
Joshua Kang.
Nicholas Uria.
Jackson Greaves.
Eric Liang.
Issa Jones.
Mark Sermeno.
Sophie Pebworth.
T. Chua.
Brandon Cheong.
Julia Hershey.
Marcelo Pulido.
Kian Thompson.
Derek Lynn.
Jason Tam.
Alan Truong.
Greg Sueda.
Christian Emmanuel Martinez.
Benson Ishii.
Tanawat Minoff.
Zhu Hui Zhu.
Jonathan Lam.
Wenhan Kong.
Alejandro Trejo.
Ken Yan.
Kenny Nguyen.
Jonathan Tejo.
Justin Wong.
Lee No.
Hao Chen Zhou.
Dao Trung No.
Yi Wei Yu.
Hao Yan.
James Wang.
Tianji Huang.
Mai Tuan Tran.
Rico Cruz.
Susie Soonjin An.
Syed Arif Zaidi.
Anthony Ear.
Jose Gomez.
Ebtisam Barut.
Tianzi Liu.
Athena Mao.
Waitaya Krongiparadi.
Rika Lee.
Roberto Orozco.
Daniel Lin.
An Kwok Din.
Jingkai Hui Wei.
Mariam Iqbal.
Vivian Liu.
Lin Nguyen.
Saman Misagian.
Andrew Nguyen.
David Wong.
Andrew Soyasu.
Eric Navarro.
Andrew Cho.
Julie Tran.
Amanda Zhang.
Armando Torres.
Sherman Liu.
Timothy Alexander Bington.
John Luke Seiki.
Jun Ma.
Ulysses Perez.
Mendel Joshua De La Cruz.
Brian Dizon.
Brian Rafael Gallardo Sepulveda.
Taylor Hansen.
Jake Forster.
Eric Kim.
Eric Carlson.
Ryan Ward.
Kelly McOwen.
Itai Mann.
Dominic Langmesser.
Christian Gramling.
William Wu.
Xuan Feng.
Paleo Sato.
Eric Liu.
Cody Shu.
Alvin Liang.
Nurbik Data.
Hui Jiang.
Kang Nguyen.
Byron Vong.
Vichard Meng.
Brian Lam.
Hui Pham.
Tao Wang.
Chuan Nguyen.
Chu Yi Wang.
Ben Liao.
Yanan Wu.
Justin Wei.
Xinwen Li.
Kevin Bui.
Ro Yi Nie.
Shariar Iqbal.
Xinyi Wei.
Caleb Chu.
Li Ji Feng.
Jackie Ho.
Jia Hao Shen.
Nathan Wu.
Ray Shan Dong.
O'Brien Santos.
Jen Shi.
Amanda Hernandez.
Tao Ren Lee.
Brandon Cabrera Marquez.
Brandon Nicholas Delahoy.
Carlos Gutierrez.
Sunjun An.
Gabriel Peraza.
Alejandro Carmona.
Marco Lemus.
David Garcia.
Oscar Ortiz.
Michael Martinez.
Robert De La Cruz.
Steven Nguyen.
Aishwarya Bala. Yeah.
Tomas Zazueta.
Daryl Mack.
Jian Li.
Jillian Ganas.
Ruichi Liu.
Stephen Chalmers.
Ximing Chen.
Jason Chen.
Cheng Shi Luo.
Don Tran.
Si Yuan Zhang.
Edward Fu.
Hu Lam.
Sherry Nadell.
Jason Amarsana.
Elton Don.
Angie Ink Jargal.
Ann Mai.
Eric Parsons.
Anastasia Miles.
Raymond Chen.
Mark Tran.
Junyoung Shim.
Ryan Fang.
Ryan Zare.
Duncan Wycliffe.
Noah Kuihara.
Connor Mullen.
Brendan Alvarez.
Kira Eichinger.
Parsa Bagai.
Karen Nguyen.
Philip Chan.
Madi Rakshandaru.
Srivarsha Nandula.
Elizabeth Thorpe.
Alexander Iskander.
Sam Balana.
Kevin Leung.
William Kane.
Anton Andre Bogasau.
Jackie Liu.
Rodin Rosaldo.
Benjamin Truong.
Yeah, Ben.
Carl Altoveros.
Matthew Marano.
Daniel Sa.
Ryan Padilla.
Taylor Conniff.
Tony Ortega.
Nicholas Sprague.
Keith Nuzolo.
Victor Campos.
Zeeshan Hanif.
David Gathright.
Aditya Gupta.
Kenneth Yam.
An Do.
Willie Saronami Harja.
Orbel Golanians.
Joshua Garcia.
Jesus Lopez.
Kenneth Santa Rosa.
Shreya Kunji Betu.
Andreas Aldana.
Pan Kine.
Quinn Nguyen.
Kiana Paichanfeng.
Danny Beltran.
Jeremy Michael Hobson.
Hugh Daltran.
Ashna Shah.
Jeffrey Falejo.
Dominic Nguyen Vu.
Jesus Madrigal.
Omar Nori.
Lazaro Morales.
Raj Robin.
Brian Liu.
Hallie Brett.
Timothy Hoover.
Damian Lee.
Christopher Weldy.
Kelly Tran.
Sarah Vo.
Tam Huang.
Dante Chakravorty.
Sunchit Sinha.
Ashton Garcia.
David Epstein.
Kenny Park.
Jorge Carlos.
Andy No.
Claudia Mastan.
Michael Tran.
Karen Jiang.
Paxton Wong.
Jason Lee.
Desmond Hartono.
Babak Maroziad.
Austin Chang.
Marshall Nguyen.
Bianca Tang.
James Sito.
Yu Chen Rong.
Abraham Bobadilla.
Yi Chen Wang.
Guillermo Limegruber Rodriguez.
Jacqueline No.
Greg Dillon.
Hassan Coker.
Kevin Lamb.
Nima Khan.
Stephanie Din.
Zara Mann.
Cesar Saenz.
Ali Raymond.
Rafael Pineda.
Faisan Rashid.
Amanda Osterkamp.
Nijan El Amin.
Chris Agerton.
Ali Kazmi.
Travis Wan.
Yasin Zuhuruddin.
Isaac Aquino Men.
Dohu Im.
Richard Romero.
Wei Cho.
Timothy Chan.
Julian Dakwa.
Wu Chi Wang.
Luis Garcia.
Hao Hu.
David Ayala.
Mark Leva.
Marlon Valladares.
Ian Petchy.
Joseph Chavarria.
Andrew Klossner.
Edwin Tang.
Calvin Lau.
David Lee.
Richard Scafidi.
Derek Nguyen.
Darlene Vallis.
John Fu.
Matthew Rodriguez.
Ryan Ng.
Emmanuel Reyes.
Christophe Saucier.
Matthew Fernandez.
Andrew Vaux.
James Smith.
Stanley Tang.
Dylan Brown.
Jackson Soy. Kevin Chow. Nikhil Sharma. Jared Chun. Edward Iron. Marcus Asatau. Oliver Du. Samuel Ray. Byron Padilla. Annie Zhang. Jiajun Chang. Zhao Yang. Junbi Hu. Armin Arakelian. Rajan Raman. Andre Pasikov. Courtney Maroney. Tristan Thompson. Yang No. Rachel Weber. Silvio Pham. Jacob Turatilli. David Liu. Andrew Gu. Yijie Ng. Winston Lan. Richard Butt. Peter No. Michelle Wu. Ryan Aveo. Brianna Lee. Anthony Nguyen. Hubert Chang. Nicholas Yu. Christopher Gonzalez. Michael Tang. Montserrat Palabrica. Ha Fan. That concludes the presentation of bachelor's degrees from the Donald Bren School of Information and Computer Sciences. call upon Dean Papa F. Demiu.
Thank you, and congratulations to you all. There are very special guests here today who deserve well-earned recognition. They have encouraged and in many cases made great sacrifices so that the graduates before us could further their education. Now, will the parents, spouses, significant others, loved ones, grandparents, children, and all the relatives and supporters of the graduates please stand for a round of applause. We salute you. Please be seated. Our thanks to all of you and congratulations to the graduates. Now, this is arguably the most important part of the ceremony. Graduates, raise your hands and join me in three strong anteater zots. Now, wait. We have to synchronize. This is a campus-wide competition with 1,000 students graduating. If we synchronize, we'll be the ones. So, here's how it goes. I will count to three. One, two, three, and then we all say zot, 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 okay? With alacrity and flourish, as my notes say. So, everyone's ready? One, two, three, zot, zot, zot! Ladies and gentlemen, the commencement ceremony will now conclude with the recessional march. May I request that the audience remain seated until the recessional is completed? Thank you for participating in today's ceremony.
Excellent. Good job.